According to the latest study published in the journal Science Advances, only 1.5 to 7% of the modern human genome is unique to our species. The researchers from the University of California used a genetic analysis technique called ancestral recombination graph to arrive at this conclusion. The researchers used publicly available data of modern human, Neanderthal, and Denisovan genomes and then sequenced these genomes themselves. Subsequently, ancestral recombination graph was used to sketch out a genetic tree encompassing the three species. The researchers found that only 1.5 to 7% of the modern human genome has not been transferred to us by our ancestors. This shows that we have not changed much from our ancestors at the molecular level. The researchers also found that in the last 6 lakh years, our genetic adaptations were mainly concerned with the development and functions of the brain, and perhaps this is what makes us unique.